I know that when Andre and I were married, we were just, I was just madly in love, and for a year I just had these wonderful feelings. And one morning I woke up and I didn't have those exciting feelings, and it really scared me. But we're committed to talking things through. I said, but you can't talk about this. But I said, honey, I love you more than I ever have, and I don't understand this, but I don't have those wild feelings. I said, have you had this experience? She said, yeah, I'm having it right now. And I laughed, and then we started talking about it. And so we decided to just kind of hold hands and walk through this dry period. And what we've come to realize is that this is normal, that love has to change from the feelings part, which draws people together and keeps the race going, but it has to be transformed into something else, which is and this takes a whole different set of aptitudes and expectations. And so when I quit expecting the feelings to be there all the time, then they come and go. But I didn't know that, and so the normal thing that happens in a marriage scared me. And when the normal things start scaring you, love goes out the window.